I'm stuck on Huck.
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 I am stuck on Huck.
We're stuck on Huck.
Well, I'm definitely stuck on Huck. A lot of the teachers over there are just absolutely amazing.
It's not like regular school. It's different.
The classes, the teachers, Stephanie, have drawn out the strengths in my children that I didn't even know were there, that my children didn't even know were there.
I love their philosophy of learning, lighting a fire, not filling a bucket.
All the teachers are just wonderful and kind.
I was basically a desperate mama. I felt very overwhelmed, and I found this place online and thought we'd give it a shot. Fast forward several semesters, I have a very strong reader because of Huckleberry. I have a very confident six-year-old that has discovered that he loves art and he loves people, and Huck is his place.
It's called a learning center. It's not a school. It's not focused solely on fulfilling any type of compliance. It's about enjoying their education.
I like Huckleberry because I get to play with friends, and I really, really like the classes.
Improv class and the math class.
I had a human body class, a folktale class.
My favorite classes that I took are art, Lego robotics, and science. And I'm taking math this year, which I'm not excited about, but my mom is excited about, so.
I think the math class might actually end up being fun because, like, every class at Huck is fun.
The education that they got at Huck, I consider to far exceed that what you would get in a private school, you know, let alone public school, but in a private school, because it was individualized.
It gives them access to different teachers and different subjects that I might not feel capable of teaching.
The variety of classes that are offered at Huck are amazing because there are classes that you wouldn't see offered at a traditional school, and also classes that are something I wouldn't have known that my kids would be interested in. So I'm like, sure, take this pottery class, and then that ends up being one of my kids' favorite classes, and they learn not just how to make a bowl, but they learn about the history of pottery, how pottery is being used in places to give people clean water. I mean, amazing connections that you never would have made on your own.
I really liked all the acting ones, but I think my overall favorite was this class about nonprofits, and that really opened my eyes, and that really made me want to, you know, do a difference in the world.
You can really discuss what you're learning, and it's really good environment to just talk about it and really interact with what you're learning. I took a Supreme Court class. We really talked about the cases, and we had debates about them.
One of the most important things that I got out of Huckleberry was learning how to work hard and really focusing on collaborating rather than competing with other students.
We're best friends, and we met at Huck. I started taking a Science of Doctor Who class, and Lily was in it.
This is a really good class.
It's a fantastic class.
We've been in a lot of classes together since. Like, we've been in Shakespeare classes, stage combat. It's really fun. We've been slapping each other and hitting each other since the beginning.
Yes.
They have a really broad education because so many different topics have been taken seriously by their teachers.
The compulsory education system has a real passion for turning out a specific product. Kids who are exceptionally good at following directions, standing in line, but I don't know that I think that cultivates the kind of international leadership that kids need in today's world. It doesn't cultivate creative thinking or the critical ability to think outside the box. Well, with Huck, we have the option of letting our kids develop their talents deeply in those subjects as well, which is going to make for better leaders, I think, ultimately.
At Huck, there's certainly a sense of community. There's a sense of caring. The children there that my kids have met have been compassionate kids, kind kids, receptive kids.
When you walk into a class, it doesn't feel like, okay, you're sitting down and, you know, nobody wants to talk to you. Everybody's interested in who you are, especially if you're new or something.
I've been at Huckleberry since I was 8 or 9 years old, and I came as this really shy, weird kid who kind of sang opera in classes awkwardly. And eventually now I'm going to college in the fall to major in music.
There's just not that age difference that, or the grade level difference that is happening. It's just friendships that are being built and conversations.
My favorite part about Huck is definitely the kids and how welcoming they are. As you realize, at lunch, there's not a kid sitting alone. Everyone is talking and having fun and eating together.
I needed more support and stuff, and this just made me realize that there are a lot of good people and I can reach out and find a support group.
There's always loving, attentive hands there for your child.
It also provides a real community for those times when, as a homeschooler, you feel like you're completely at sea, and you don't necessarily know what you're doing, or you're feeling frustrated. I know that Huckleberry has always provided this place that I can go and sort of express some of my frustrations and concerns and feel like I'm not alone.
To talk to people that have been through it, have done it, have raised really successful, happy kids, and you see that it can be done. And that it's definitely any obstacle that you face is surmountable as long as you have the support. And that's what Huck has given me, just that motivation, that inspiration. I'm like, yes, I can do this. And if we're having a rough day, it's okay, because the big picture, we're gonna be all right.
I love the environment because it feels really safe for my kids. Like, I feel that if you have a struggling learner or if you have a kid that's advanced, the teachers are very reflexive to that. Like, they're very open to working with kids.
If I need the teachers during the week, they're available. My kids talk to their teachers on the telephone. If they have questions, they can email them.
One of the more unique things about Huck is the breadth of experience that the instructors bring. I have a background that is pretty diverse for most homeschooling parents, but I don't know the things that these parents know, that the different teachers at Huck can provide.
They're just really good teachers, and they care about if you learn or not. If you're not learning, then they want to know what they can do.
You see what you're doing wrong, and not in a bad way, just, you know, like, this is what you need to improve, but I have seen myself improve so much more in writing and in math and just, you know, being interactive with some of the younger kids too.
For my homeschooler friends, they were really invested in their education and they cared about it and they knew that it was important. They know that they're respected by their teachers and that their teachers are not comparing them to a certain standard of excellence, but that they just want them to achieve their own personal best.
If you're in a school for 8 hours a day and then you have to come home and do 2 hours of homework a night, there's no time for you to pursue things that you're really interested in. And if you're in an environment where you're homeschooled or you're doing learning center classes where you're in class but you still have enough time to do the things that you're passionate about, I would go home and I'd practice, or I'd go home and I'd listen to music.
You know, she wants to play in an orchestra one day, and so she's off to college and doing that. And she had the preparation at Huck that gave her all the skills she needed to do well on the SAT, to get good grades when she went to College of the Canyons for some classes while she was in high school.
100% of the teachers are there to help you succeed.
I value Huck because it's a place where each of my children can be themselves. It's a community that encourages them to find their passions.
The things that they learn at Huckleberry really create a desire in them to learn more and to continue discovering the world around them.
It's everything I wanted when I decided to homeschool, is to be able to mix it up with a little bit of social class time, a variety of teachers, almost like a university level where you can say, I want to take this class and this class and this semester I'm interested in this. And when they're choosing the class, they work hard at it, and that makes a difference.
I wanted them to have the space to develop their own way, their own specialty, their own passion, their own skillfulness. And Huck really allowed them to do that in a spectacular way.
It's a blessing to see that their gifts just, and the things that I never knew that they had in them, just blossomed.
At Huckleberry, the kids are motivated to learn just for the sake of learning. It's not because they want to get that A. It's not because they want to compete with anybody. They're really just honestly interested in learning about people, places, things. It's really great. It's so different than what you see out there in the world.
Honestly, I can never find myself being anywhere else besides Huck. I am just stuck on Huck, and especially my kids, they're stuck on Huck big time.
I'm stuck on Huck.
I'm stuck on Huck.
I'm stuck on Huck.
We're stuck on Huck.